Hey all, it's been a while since you have interacted. Sorry for that. I hope you're doing well. So today we'll discuss about the trending topic, the Apple launch event. And yeah, we all know about Apple, the top giant smartphone company in this world. And this is the one of their biggest launch this year. They have launched Apple TV, iPad, iPad Mini, Apple Watch Series 7, iPhone 13, iPhone 13 Mini, 13 Pro, 13 Pro Max, etc. And today in this video, we can see a short and precise form of iPhone 13, like its new features, what I like, and yeah, obviously what I don't like. And first of all, let's talk about its design. It has a durable flat edge design with ceramic shield, front glass, and leading IP68 water resistant. The new iPhone 13 experiences a more advanced Super Retina XDR display, which is super bright, super colorful, and super sharp. Finally, Apple has added in 120Hz refresh rate screens on iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max. Now, speaking more about its design, nothing has changed much since its past generation, either like iPhone 12. The only noticeable design change that you can see is now this iPhone 13, the new iPhone 13 has a smaller notch. On the iPhone 13, 13 mini, the dual rear camera sensors are placed diagonally, and it is also one of the new design changes. Now, it's been said that the antenna lines in iPhone 13 is made up of upcycled plastic water bottles. Go green, no charger. And now let's talk about its performance. Here they have introduced A15 Bionic, the lightning fast chip which leaves the competition behind. This being focused on delivering high performance and power efficiency. And guys, I would say this is a monster chip. It has 6-core CPU, which is being the fastest CPU ever. And this 6-core CPU consists of 2 high performance cores and 4 high efficiency cores. It provides up to 50% faster CPU performance when compared to other smartphones. And for graphics, A15 Bionic offers a 4-core GPU which enable eye-catching visuals and lightning effects. And it provides 30% faster graphics. They have also implemented a 16-core neural engine for all machine learning tasks, which is capable of performing 15.8 trillion operations per second. And now let's talk about its camera features. It is the most advanced camera system. iPhone always focuses on delivering high quality videos, but in iPhone 13, they have introduced a brand new feature called cinematic mode. Yes, you can shoot movies using this phone. They hold focus on object even if it's moving, and it can also do focus transition automatically in real time from one object to another. Like if you want to change a focus on a particular shot, you can do it after the shot itself. Now, along with these features like faster chip, faster 5G network, brighter OLED display, and better camera system, the iPhone has lined up with a better battery stats. Like, I don't know what's the battery capacity in this iPhone 13 model, but they're claiming that it will last 2.5 hours longer when compared to its predecessors. Now over to its storage. I love that the base variant iPhone 13 come up with 120GB of storage. Like when compared to the last gen, like iPhone 12, their base storage was 64. Come on, this is 2021, who needs 64GB storage? Now let's talk about the things that I didn't like in this new iPhone 13. First of all, obviously, is its design. As I said earlier, there are not much design upgrades in this new iPhone. The design looks similar when compared with iPhone 12. Secondly, the charging situation. No charger brick, no Type-C port. Like, Apple started pushing out Type-C port on their other products like iPads. But still, there's no sign of that on the iPhones. The thing is that iPhones with Type-C port is not gonna happen. This is because Apple is pushing their MagSafe chargers and saying this is the way forward. There is also a rumor that future iPhones doesn't have charging ports either. Let's see that. That's another topic. So this is all about the new iPhone 13. Do let me know what you feel about this phone in the comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to this channel. Anyway, I'm Adit. You're watching RichTwiki. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye. Let's go.